Hello and welcome to my channel. I want to show you how to change highlight color on Mac. If I open Safari and highlight some text, I see that my highlight color is set to blue. To change that, I need to click on the Apple icon on the menu bar and then choose System Preferences. Now, on the System Preferences window, I click on the General icon. On the General window, I click on the Highlight Color drop-down menu. From the list, I choose, for example, yellow. My highlight color is now set to yellow. The list only has a few options, so to choose any other color not on the list, choose Other on the drop-down menu. Then use the color selector to pick your favorite color. For example, I pick red. My highlight color is now red. Like if this was cool and subscribe to see more cool tips like this.